Hey, this is Frank. In this video, I want to show you one of the really peculiar features of the exhaust camshaft of a Toyota 3.0 liter or 3.3 liter V6. Those are the 1MZ-FE and the 3MZ-FE engines. This is the exhaust camshaft in question, so keep watching. If you look in a service manual, you'll see that the removal of this camshaft requires the use of a service bolt, and that's this little bolt right here. You insert this bolt when this is in place in the engine, and you keep it in, and you remove it only when the camshaft is reinstalled and this exhaust cam is engaged with the intake cam. So what happens often is that people overlook this bolt and they forget to install it when they remove the camshaft. So then when they go to install the camshaft, this can lead to problems, and I'll show you why. This camshaft gear is actually in two pieces, and they're separate pieces, and the rotation of the top gear is spring loaded against the bottom gear. And the reason for this is so that these camshafts, these gears on the exhaust cam, can engage very securely into the gears of the intake cam, so they have opposing forces going in opposite directions, keeping the teeth engaged with the intake camshaft. Okay, so what happens if you've removed this gear without installing the service bolt? So all is not lost. Let me show you what you do in that situation. First, I'm going to remove this service bolt. So I'm going to use this handy tool. It's a pulley plier, and it fits into the holes on this gear. And using this, I can relieve the tension on this bolt, and then I can loosen it. I can even just loosen it by hand. So now, this shows you the position that the cam will snap back to if the spring tension is released. And it looks perfectly fine, and you might be tempted to just install it back this way, but that would be a grave mistake. So to reinstall this service bolt, you take the pulley plier tool again, turn till you line up the hole in the gear with the threaded hole on the opposite gear, and then you can just tighten it up by hand and torque it down a little bit, and now this is ready to go back in the engine. This shows the exhaust gears engaged with the intake gear and with the service bolt in place. And once the cam caps are all torqued down, this bolt, the service bolt, can be removed. So thank you for watching. I hope that this video helps you and saves you some trouble and helps you to get out of a difficult situation if you get in it.